nice, huh? Looking out over the water and the snow. What's the matter? Is it sunny? Right. You pretend to care about somebody, they catch on. Now you're pretending to be sad. That's a nice touch.
You know nothing about what Sunny and I had.
Had is right. You weren't even out the door before he moved on to something better.
What's that supposed to mean?
You think while you were sleeping with Sonny and doing all your best government work between the sheets that he was faithful to you? You were a convenience. Little waitress that worked in his club that he could dress up.
That's a lie.
And of course, when he found out the truth, you weren't even convenient anymore. You were just an enemy that he had to fool till he could toss you in the streets. But one thing for sure, that man got no joy out of sleeping with you. He had to go elsewhere for that.
What are you talking about? There was no one else.
Wrong! Okay, the night of the last snowstorm, who do you think he was with?
What?
You probably thought Sonny was home toasting marshmallows, didn't you? Waiting for his beloved to return. He was with another woman. You were the furthest thing from his mind.
Oh, you'd say anything to hurt me. You'd make up any lie.
Hey, Sonny never loved you. It was an act. I mean, come on.
What Sonny and I had was real.
Please, you really believe that? You that delusional? You think you were special? No, you know what? You probably were. I'm sure you're the only FBI agent he's ever slept with.
Ah, you little witch!
Break it up!
I can handle this!
Woman hit me!
Oh, really? I can destroy you with my eyes shut. Don't you
Enough.
Know that by now?
Enough!
Well, I didn't see it, and you're the one with the record, so move along or you will be arrested for
assault. You know what? You try that, and my husband's grandfather will have you pulled off the force so fast you won't be able to blink.
Edward Quartermain doesn't impress me, neither do you, little girl, so move along.
Oh, does Agent Scott over here know how much you hate Sonny Corinthos? She know that you're only being nice to her because you want to get to him? It's a nice tactic, Lieutenant Taggart. But it won't work. Sonny thinks you're dirt.
That's enough.
You know what? You could do her on this pier right here, and let's face it, that's all she's good for, and he could care less.
You have been advised by a police officer to remove yourself from these premises. You refuse or choose to argue, and I will have you arrested.